Are you the spirit of a person? Can you tell us how you died?
What's your name? You're not my brother.
Is there a problem?
I'm Dave, and this is Theodora, but you can call her Bunny. We're taking you home, son.
Not your son. It's John.
Okay, John. You're new here, and I know life hasn't treated you the best, but we deserve respect.
Not in the mood for jokes. I'm scared of you, whatever you are.
Can we talk to dead people?
Can we?
Demons, unclean spirits.
Could a demon know the Bible?
You blame him.
Yeah, blame him for what's happened.
Then you must forgive God.
I thought God was perfect.
He is. Forgiveness is letting go of the hate for your own well-being.
Yeah, I'm kinda going with someone.
Kinda?
Yeah.
I was hoping.
Maybe.
You wanna be my girlfriend?
Well, we meet in the woods, man. It's not like that, okay? It's...
Then I'll be your girlfriend.
Really?
Cool.
Why is it Jean's school?
Homeschooled or something, I guess.
I'm glad you opened up to me.
I'm glad you listened. Is there really any way to tell if somebody is a demon or not?
Have him say three words. Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is